Car design starts still with some kind of paper, white paper, blank paper, and just one pen, you know? And then you create first ideas, you sketch something, and we discuss this, we show this. Here in this studio, what we call the digital studio, we work a lot of with different people. And the advantage is that we're having these screens here, and we use both screens at the same time, is that we can compare different way, different models, different sketches. Yeah, we can discuss this with people because everybody can see this. So this is really a workspace for us, and these walls, to use the digital walls, is really a significant part of this whole new way of discussing, doing the design, discussing the design. Yeah, it's really, I love it.
Modern technologies allows us to use a much more digital environment, which is more faster and effective in our process. We use these LED walls on daily basis. We review on them all the 2D sketches. We use them for the digital design models reviews. It gives us more freedom, more flexibility, higher speed, and higher efficiency of the whole process.
And now also with digital modeling, there's another stage where people can really not just sketch something, but they can model something. And by this tool, they can also experience way different solutions, digital solutions, three-dimensional solutions. And I think it will boost the creativity of each and every designer.
We found this technology on a CES in 2019 in Las Vegas. I'm very happy that our designers can work now on the project and most secret project with this unique technology, MicroLED, the wall.
Well, first of all, the size. This was a big surprise, not only for me, but for the whole department, for all our designers and management. The second of all, the overall picture quality, because thanks to the technology that Samsung delivered to us, we really can see everything in a much more the higher quality for our process as well. Yeah.